My mother's father liked to show me about algebra. If you add equals to equals, you get equals. And these were elementary rules of algebra that had all the force of the seven commandments or the ten commandments. It made it quite plausible. But the school in Washington also had a lot of training in writing. One had to make his letters all slope the same degree and be rounded and open. And in the end, it made writing easier and a pleasure.